Hi, smoking has many health hazards. Before going into the health hazards, we will see about what smoking is capable of. Smoking is the leading preventable cause of death. It causes 60 lakhs death worldwide per year. Three major causes of smoking related mortality are heart disease, lung cancer, and COPD, which means chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. And coming to the health hazards, smoking is directly associated with premature death. Smoking substantially increases the risk for heart attack, sudden cardiac death, and stroke. You all might be knowing smoking causes cancer, but just for your information, what all cancers smoking can cause? Gastric cancer, colon cancer, esophageal cancer, pancreas, kidney, urinary tract, liver, lung, head and neck, nasal cavity, penis, uterine cervix. These all areas are more prone for cancer among smokers. Even breast cancer can occur. As I mentioned earlier, smoking causes chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Smoking is related to type 2 diabetes mellitus also. Smoking accelerates bone loss, so the risk of fractures are more, especially in women. Smoking also causes reproductive disorders both in women and men. If a pregnant mother smokes, it can cause spontaneous abortion, ectopic pregnancy, low birth weight babies, many number of diseases in fetus. It can also cause ulcer, gingivitis, periodontitis. Smoking specifically has more anesthesia complications and surgical complications too. So, kindly stop smoking from now. Stopping smoking can be beneficial to you, your family members, and to the persons who passively smoke when you smoke. Thank you so much.